In 1999, Neil Gershenfeld wrote in When Things Start to Think, "Beyond seeking to make computers ubiquitous, we should try to make them unobtrusive." 10 years later, Ambiq was founded with the mission to turn that unobtrusive, ubiquitous computing into a reality. Today, the number of devices already far exceeds the global population. According to Intel, there are 26 connected objects for every human being on Earth in 2020. We'll reflect on our 10-year journey and share with you 10 valuable insights we've learned along the way. First insight: many new possibilities become available when you can improve on power by a factor of 10. Ambiq managed to further lower power consumption by a factor of 10 in 10 years to enable all kinds of new applications. Second insight: embedded solutions are enabling new applications and new use cases. Microprocessors and microcontrollers are becoming the darlings for solving the performance versus power consumption requirements within a very constrained footprint. Third insight: the whole vision of IoT is more than about the sum of its parts. Making devices last longer to stay connected is the key to the reality of IoT. Fourth insight: endpoints will play an increasingly larger role to connect us. Fifth insight: endpoint devices need to be artificially intelligent to interact with each other without human instructions. Sixth insight: endpoint AI has many hurdles to overcome to be commercially proliferated. Seventh insight: when it comes to total power budgets, TOPS/watts is not relevant in a battery-powered application limited to a megawatt. Eighth insight: Moore's Law is alive and well for the ultra-low power, deeply embedded world. Ninth insight: as smart devices become more personalized, the level of privacy and security will increase. 10th insight: IoT devices will become more intelligent and more personal as endpoint AI technology becomes more sophisticated.